Welcome to this video on data alerts in Syncfusion dashboard server. Often you want to keep track of the data changes in your dashboard, and also you want to be notified whenever the data reaches a threshold value based on your condition. Syncfusion dashboard server helps you to achieve this using data alerts. Consider you are monitoring the sales. You might need to know when the sales hits a threshold or if the number falls below a certain value. In this video, I'll show you how to configure a data alert in Syncfusion dashboard server. I have a sales management dashboard in my dashboard server. I'm going to add data alerts for the sales revenue and also to monitor the performance of a salesperson. In the dashboard menu, choose the Create Schedule option to start configuring the data alert. This is the data alert configuration dialog where you can see the selected dashboard's category and dashboard name. In case of multi-tab dashboard, you can create alerts for individual tabs or for the entire dashboard itself. I am going to create alert for the sales revenue, so let me select the financial sales dashboard. Add a name for your alert, enable the data alerts option and click the next button. Here, you need to choose the widget based on which the filtering has to be done. For my requirement, I need to do the filtering based on sales revenue. So let me choose this widget. The filter settings options are enabled at the bottom of the window now. You can add alerts based on different conditions. The various options available are value changes option, which checks whether the filtered value changes. The next one is the increases option, which checks whether the filtered value increases once. We also have the continuously increases option, which checks whether the filtered value increases continuously. We have similar options for the decrease in value as well. For my requirement, I need to add a filter based upon a target value. So let me choose the value changes option. In the filter settings, you can choose the column based on which you have to add an alert. For my requirement, I need to add an alert for the current month sales revenue. So let me choose this. And my condition is, I need to check if the sales revenue is greater than 2 million. You can select the target by providing your custom input or based upon a condition. Let me choose the custom option and provide the target value as 2 million. You can also add multiple where conditions for your filter. For my requirement, I need to check the sales revenue for a country. Let me choose the country column and select the condition as include. If you need to provide a custom value, you can choose the custom option. I'm going to choose a value from the database itself, so I'm choosing the actual option and the value is India. Further, I need to add a condition for the sales type. The condition is and. I need to select the column which is sales type. My requirement is to check the online sales. Now my filter configuration is completed. Likewise, you can add multiple filters for your alert by clicking the add condition option. You can also add a global where condition. After completing your filter configuration, click the next button to configure the email template. We have the email template over here. You can also include your column value by clicking the insert option. Let me edit the email template now. I'm going to add the current month sales revenue value in my email. So let me choose this and click the insert button. After configuring your email template, click the next button to configure the schedule. For my requirement, I'm based on hourly basis and the recursion is every 10 minutes. Modify all these settings based on your requirements and click the next button. Over here, you can add the email recipients for this alert. You can choose one of the dashboard server users from this drop-down or select a group or even add an external recipient using this option. In every email, the dashboard will be attached in one of these formats. You can choose the format and click the schedule button to complete the data alert configuration. The data alert is now added successfully. I have also added another filter for tracking the performance of a salesperson. You can see two filter conditions over here. I'm checking if the total leads value is greater than 100 for a specific salesperson and the leads won is greater than 30 for the same person. Note that I have joined both these filters using the add condition. Let me configure the other settings for the alert like what we did earlier. The alert is now added successfully. In the dashboard server, we have a schedules option at the left side. You can see both these alerts that we added. You can go to the settings and choose the run now option. You can also disable, edit or delete the alert whenever it is required. I have been notified for the alert that we added for the sales revenue. You can see the sales revenue has crossed the 2 million threshold and also there is an attachment of the dashboard in the image format. Similarly, I have got notified for the sales performance alert that we configured. The leads won is now 40 and you can also see the dashboard image attached. Thank you.